Hello guys, if you want to see insert tab, insert option in Microsoft Outlook, but keep in mind insert option doesn't appear in the Outlook main window. It will show up after when you click on new email, and after here you can see add attachment or insert option. Here you can insert which you want to on your email address.